So if that was a newer video, then, well, that's kind of shit. And that's now going to be a really short video. Excuse me. Let me check what time it is here. It is 4:03, Thursday on the January the 24th. Excuse me. So I could probably play for a little while longer. We'll go to the new planet, see what's up. And then from there, probably call it quits for today. Get the videos uploaded while I work on anime. Important stuff. I'll probably work on a few more emoticons. See, I didn't want to approach it earlier because I didn't know if maybe it'll start the mission or, you know, stuff like that. Oh, wait, is this the snowy planet?
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Yes, he said warm. It's the snowy planet. Holy shit. Okay. And we can find... is that beryllium? Oh my god. Vold is a world going through an ice age. Once packed with dozens of major urban centers, most of Vold's Angaran population now lives in scattered settlements. The remains of vast ancient cities are still entombed in ice. Vold is a stronghold of the cat. Caution advised. Well, that caution... Look at all the shit we have to do here. Trial of Hope, Settling Vold, PB, Secret Project, Cora Harper, Asari Arc, Meet the Resistance, and Trading Favors. But I don't give a shit about all that. Beryllium. Like, naturally spawning, or naturally forming beryllium. That is all a human being could ask for.
Take her down, Callow.
Thumbnail. Maybe.
Designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
Yeah, now it's oceans of ice.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O in Habitat 6, Vold to the Angari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
Your head's not
moving. There goes the dream of a seaside property.
Better be fucking amazing. Can't screw
That's
up a snowy
pretty
planet.
Intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Oh no, hazardous environments again? That might even be a better thumbnail right there. Got the light shining down and everything. Oh, shit. Did we just sink into the snow?
We're good. We're good.
Okay.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Are we stuck here? I guess that was just... So we can breathe, but... We just walked out of our ship... Oh no, she put her helmet on. We just walked out of the ship, and already there's ice covering our weapons. It's probably pretty cold. No, okay. Okay, now, this is bonerific. Let's go walk somewhere else. Oh, shit.
Kidding about the cold.
Wait a minute, we are in a hazardous environment. Cold environment. Well, let's just get moving forward. We'll have to look at other shit later. Because, yeah, I don't want our life support's gonna drop too fast. This could be best planet right here. An ice planet? Hell fucking yes.
Secret hideout. Snow and ice camouflages everything.
Where are we meeting the resistance team? Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Holy shit. Iridium. Gotta increase our inventory slots. Our life support.
Life support level's critical. Please seek.
Computer right ahead. I need a minute to defrost.
Yeah, me too.
We're almost there.
How did we?
We'll need to talk to Commander Anyet when we arrive.
Oh, this thing. Here, hold on. That's what warmed us up. I was like, what? Are we in a safe zone and then not?
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%.
Holy shit, guys. This planet's gonna be the best planet, hands down.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Well, it's not my fault it's going in and out. Oh, right, because of these things.
Is normal. Life support is stable.
Commander Hackett, oh.
Word's getting around that you're all right.
I'll decide for myself once I talk to
Ezra. That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
I'll be back.
And we'll be here.
Do that here in a minute.
Word's getting around that you're all right.
Okay. We already heard him say that. I just want to check around here and see.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
So maybe this isn't going to be an explorable planet. That's going to be really unfortunate. Except that there was beryllium and stuff, though. But, like, it seems kind of linear, if you know what I mean. As I was going to say, I was hoping, like, to be able to explore. Oh, we really wanted to explore a snow planet.
I love you, Hera.
I know.
Who knows how much time we have?
Oh, God. So they're having supply issues.
Hey there, Explorer.
That's all we've got. Hey there, Explorer.
I hear you have a very impressive vehicle, yes?
Yes.
We call it the Nomad.
I'm an amateur mechanic myself. Build vehicles for my people.
Upload this schematic for your mechanic, with my compliments. They can upgrade your vehicle's shielding once you find the needed components.
He lives for this shit, and will make his day.
My long-lost brother. You can find some of what you need here on Vold. The rest, out and about.
Task, Nomad shield crafting. Craft the shield regenerator at the research station. I already did, so. Funny. Well, that was easy. Some interesting looking vehicles you guys got here. Our first bit of loot on the snowy planet.
Anyak is wasting time. We should be out there looking for Mashal.
Mashal's dead. You saw the explosion.
Yes, Michelle's explosion. She would have known exactly how to protect herself. We can put a pod together, go back out there. Herif, maybe, and Eshka.
Don't be foolish, Hannah. Please be angry, grieve, rage, but please drop this.
It's getting kind of cold in here now. There's side missions galore. At least it's warm in here, though.
Heard about that Daw.
The Daw.
You think it's payback for pushing the Keta?
I don't know. Sure feels like it.
Ow! Hold on, I'm just sitting up here. Whoa, what the hell? Scout spotted Imperial walkers. Oh.
Good to see you again, Commander Dalziel.
And you, Jarl. You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havarl. I'm Anyak Dalziel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
Thank you for allowing us into your base, Commander.
Your actions display your soul's intentions. I hope you will join the fight against the Ket. We've held the Ket at bay, but have been unable to deal a decisive blow. The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
That's why I came here, to help.
If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Vold without our lookouts knowing about it. Before you go, is there anything else I can help you with?
How are you holding up against the Ket?
It hasn't been easy. We've had our victories, but we're a small force. Too small.
Didn't Ephra send recruits?
Most of them are young, untrained. If we want to beat the Ket, we need medics, technicians, and skilled fighters.
Then Ryder and I will help.
We will?
If the commander needs recruits, we'll find them.
I'm an outsider. How could I convince anyone to join your resistance?
You may be an outsider, but Jarl is an experienced soldier with unmatched passion. He's inspired the will to fight in so many of us.
Jarl's right. We can find the people you need.
I'd be happy to take anyone you send my way. You have my gratitude, both of you.
How long has the Resistance been around?
Nearly as long as the Ket. With our military destroyed, civilians took the fight into their own hands. They formed the Resistance as a final effort to retake our home.
It seems to be working.
Only since Ephra took over. His tactics gave us the push we needed against the Ket. But even now, we're a long way from winning.
I've met Ephra. He's interesting.
He's never been good at first impressions. He can be stern, but he's exactly what the Resistance needs.
Seems like
Ephra took a scattered band of civilian fighters and molded them into an effective army. What success we've had against the Ket is entirely due to his leadership.
Most people seem to really respect him.
Because he would do anything for his people, he inspires the same in us. We may not always agree with Ephra, but we'd follow him to the end of the stars.
That's it for now.
I'll be here if you have any questions.
Questions? Well, can I steal your shit? Thank you. Got some Angaran toilet pieces.
Squadron Everoa, I'm picking up hostiles 2 clicks south of you.
Can we manage that?
Good lord.
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
Okay. We just got this guy that's just kind of standing here, looking at, staring at the wall. Oh, there he goes, okay. Hello! Cat surveillance, week 0042. Shift change. Checks weapon. Wild Wraith. Feed gone dark. Great.
Wonder what all the blinky lights are.
You don't win a war without good organization.
From this room, we keep track of our brothers and sisters in the field.
Jarl, my friend. Welcome home, brother.
Home? Is this home? I guess this is where... I almost thought it was Varro that they said they had all their old shit on, but... Okay. Data pad with a side mission on it. What is this, Borderlands? Oh, this is that Ulyss guy. Cut maybe? I'll keep this quiet. Okay.
Looks like supplies aren't getting through to the Resistance.
Ulyss is in charge of requisitions. We should speak with him.
Oh, you guys, you didn't grab the Iridium. You guys have any beryllium you didn't grab? Of course, you grab all the beryllium, but you leave the iridium.
Pathfinder, something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
I saw the messages sent to you. What are you hiding?
Keep your voice down. I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck.
Inside job?
I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
I can take a look at the drop point. That way, no one will panic.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own. The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
Okay, so there's the side mission. Is that where we want to go? Where did we... Yeah. I thought that our mission was over there. Huh? Now I'm Confucian. Take me Barack Obama.
Good. You're in the clear. Proceed to objective.
Made... Can't figure out...
They all say the same thing. The Resistance is missing supplies.
Think I'll see any kit?
Not likely. They don't...
A loot crate here above us somewhere. Outside, obviously. Concerning the new visitors, I heard of new visitors to Aya. Do I have to remind you what happened the last time their kind contacted one of our worlds? Kadera is a cesspool because of them. I'm sure you and Ephra are receiving plenty of opinions from both sides. I trust you'll make the right call. Fighter pilot. Maybe we are the original creators, humanity. No? Oh. Light coming from nowhere. That's cool. This is like the med bay here, it looks like.
Welcome. You are the Pathfinder, yes? I am Roshwa Lin.
What are these symbols on the wall?
And I give the blessings.
Or not.
Would you like one?
I'm a bit of a stranger to your faith.
A stranger in all things, perhaps. The blessing is offered with simple goodwill.
Why don't you practice religion in public?
Those who are slaves to the Ket are forbidden to express their spiritual beliefs. We honor their isolation by practicing privately. Faith is also strongest when no one sees it.
It would be an honor.
I give you strength and courage, yet be clear your heart.
How do you become a priestess?
With great hardship. Only those who know darkness can lead others to light. I speak weakly words for those who seek them. They take my words to their families, so that they all find the strength I once longed for.
Shit, ouch.
What do you believe?
in the never-ending growth of a soul that is reincarnated within a family. A righteous action in this life begets enlightenment in the next.
And with that, a stronger dynasty.
A stronger dynasty. That's right. Stronger dynasty. Medical supplies.
Looks like medical supplies. Probably shouldn't tamper with them.
Gonna need some kind of stimulus.
Whoops.
Jarl, have you come back to us?
What the hell?
Briefly.
And these must be the strangers I've heard so much about. You know, if not for Jarl, I might kill you.
This is my friend, Maisie. She helps supply the resistance.
That must be difficult out here.
Jarl's the brave one.
How do you get supplies with a cat everywhere?
The same way we came. There are caves and hidden paths all over Vold.
It's hard to fly in, so my children run most items through the caves, little by little.
Children?
Their size makes it hard for the cat to detect.
Everyone does their part.
Here, even children.
Are you selling anything we could use?
I have almost nothing left. What I do have, we need if we're going to stand any chance against the Ket. Maybe if you clear that Ket station on the South Road, I'd be able to bring in more and spare something for you.
How do you feel about Ephra?
Some speak ill of the man, but his plan is bold and the resistance is important. I'll do what I can to help until I can't help anymore.
Good luck, and stay safe.
Just make sure you return Jarl to us.
Eskel?
If you need patching up, you'll have to wait. A patrol just came through, and I need to see to them.
How's Kaer Morhen doing, bud? Haven't seen it in a while.
You guys seem very understaffed.
Volunteer medics are hard to come by, especially ones who can handle Vold.
It's actually warm in here. Those heaters work pretty well.
We don't use them for heat. They generate artificial sun, so we don't go dark.
What do you mean, go dark?
Right, I suppose you wouldn't know about that. Our bodies generate energy from sunlight. If we don't get enough, our immune systems weaken and our bioenergy slows. We go dark.
And die.
It can't be easy living in a place like this.
Between the cold and the lack of sun, it's tough to keep morale up. Most of us come from Aya or Haval, so it's a big adjustment. Immunity drops, people get sick. But if the civilians in the settlements can live here without complaint, so can we.
I'll come back if I need anything.
I'll be here.
Well, he doesn't give anything, so it's not like you're going to need anything from him. For the commander. Somebody died. Yeah, unsent draft. Medical supplies over there, but...
Yes, what is it? You're that alien I've been talking about on comms, aren't you? Why are you standing here? Don't you have more important places to be?
God, watch out, we've got a fucking Australian Angaran over here.
I'm Pathfinder. Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative from...
Wonderful. You're from far away. Do they have magical healing where you're from?
Nothing more advanced than what you have.
Then where you're from is useless to me right now. Stand over there.
Dr. Harim, maybe Ryder could help us with the emergency caches.
Emergency caches?
This is a war zone. Ked attacks are always a risk. Wounded. There's probably a cache of emergency medical supplies nearby. No substitute for real medical attention, but you'll survive long enough to reship.
Problem is the caches are empty right now. Restrained and no one's been out there to replenish supplies.
What?
There's no time to waste.
Person had a jolt of energy there for a minute.
Supply crates are stacked by the wall over there. Directions to the caches are with them. You have a vehicle?
Of course.
Good. Get going.
Is there surface stuff on here then?
Give me a double dose of sewer, quick.
Just do it. No, not the map. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and save it here, guys. It is currently 4:29, and I have some other stuff that I need to finish quick today. But it's good that we did a little bit of this, and we're getting into the best planet in the entire Mass Effect franchise right here. So, yeah, this is going to be the end of Mass Effect Andromeda session for today. What is today again? The 24th of January. I'm going to go ahead and upload these. I will see you guys in the next session of Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Hopefully I'll get some Andromeda and some Girls in Panzer in tomorrow. And then we can start pumping these videos out. I would like to at least be done with Girls in Panzer and maybe Spyro and be close to being done with Andromeda or done with it by the time Far Cry New Dawn is released. If you guys aren't aware with how my LP schedule is working right now, Far Cry New Dawn is set as the priority LP. The priority LP means that all other LPs are put on hold until the priority LP is complete. Because New Dawn isn't released yet until the 15th of November or of February, we have time. But when Far Cry New Dawn releases, I will be putting everything on hold until New Dawn is complete. So if I'm still doing Andromeda, it will be on hiatus until I've finished all of New Dawn. And then we can get to Metro Exodus as one of my first LPs in the next LP schedule. But that won't be for a little while. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. And yeah, what?